statements made during this broadcast regarding products or the claims made about specific products have not been evaluated by the U.S. Food and Drug Administration. Products and treatments discussed are not intended to diagnose, treat, cure, or prevent disease. Make your physician aware of all nutritional supplements used and immediately notify your physician if you have any health concern or undiagnosed sign or symptom.
Get ready to get healthy. Get ready to get fit. Get ready to take charge of your health. Get ready to listen, learn, and live healthier. Because your health is your wealth. It's time for some information and inspiration. It's time to talk about health and nutrition. Nutrition for your body, for your mind, for your spirit. It's time for Let's Talk Nutrition. Proper exercise, stress relief, eating well, supplementation for when you don't. Let's Talk Nutrition. Scientists, authors, nutrition specialists, personal trainers, holistic healers, experts in traditional, natural, and integrative medicine. Daily prizes and giveaways. Follow Dr. Garko on Twitter at Dr. Garko and on Facebook at facebook.com/Dr. Michael Garko. Now, welcome to Let's Talk Nutrition.
Welcome to Let's Talk Nutrition. Great to be with you on this end of the week edition of LTN. Hope you're having a good day and you had a good week headed into the weekend. Dr. Gifford-Jones will be along today. He'll be my guest and we'll chat with him. I have a couple of things on my mind to talk about with him. Maybe we can help you do a little better. Maybe we can help you age a little bit more successfully. We'll explore that a little bit. Always do on this show. That's an important theme. I don't care how old you are. At any age. Let you know, too, that tomorrow I will be appearing at the St. Petersburg Coliseum. No, it's not a gladiator event. That would be the Roman Coliseum in another country. And I'll be there probably between 12 and 2, thereabouts in there. And it's at 535 4th Avenue North, St. Petersburg. Earth Origins Market, this is the, it's an their first, their annual expo featuring natural and organic products. So, you know, this is for consumers. I take it, right, Stephen? You got that? Did you get it?
Yeah, I was just looking at the site at the moment. Free parking.
Really?
Yeah, free. I was just, like I said, just kind of looking at the site there.
Yeah.
So there's giveaways and raffles, free samples, free parking. Yeah.
Yeah, and $5 per person. Kids under 12 or 12 or adults that act like kids under 12 can get in free. No. kids under 12 can get in free. With admission, you'll receive an Earth Origins Market $5 gift card. So, right. I mean, in essence, you're getting in for free. You get a gift card. You can buy something for $5. You can get something. That's good.
And you're doing a talk or a...
No, I'm just showing up.
Oh, okay. I'll be just going to hang out?
I'll be at the Jaro Formulas booth. That's where I'll be. And maybe walk around a little bit. Stop by. I'd love to meet you, talk with you. If you're, you know, obviously you're listening to the show, so I take it you're either a one-time listener or for catch-as-catch-can listener or full-time listener. I don't care how many times or how often you listen. Just stop by. Still love to meet you no matter what. Yeah, that's tomorrow. The event runs from 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. at the St. Petersburg Coliseum. $5 to get in, kids under 12, free parking. You get a $5 gift card when you get in, when you come in. So you, that $5 you spent, you get it back with a gift card. So it's good. It's all good. And I'll be there. I'll be at the Jaro Formulas booth. Dominique will be there. Dominique Clark, a regular guest on my show. They asked me to stop
by. Ostrander.
I'm sorry. I can't get it right. Mm. I've known her. That's all I've known her as for 20-some years. I know. Thanks for correcting me. So here we are. That's where I'll be tomorrow. So stop by. Again, would really enjoy saying hello to you and meeting you in person. Got a couple of things that I found that of some interest, maybe more than of some. One's really something to do with our ancestors, but not human, who looked sort of odd. I'll explain. And then there's a study on rheumatoid arthritis treatment. This is they've had some clinical trial success. This will be welcome news for people suffering from rheumatoid arthritis. My personal physician, who is a rheumatologist and also an internist, I don't go to him for autoimmune disorder or anything like that. He's my internist, Dr. Harris McElwain. I'm going to forward that article to him. And then I have something to report on about your stem cells. You're as old as your stem cells. I'll explain. And I want to talk to Dr. Jones about this business. And I want to see what he has to say. Listen, he's 91 years old. So if we can talk to him a little bit, I think, about successful aging. He would have some, even if he never, Stephen, even if he wasn't a Harvard graduate in medicine, he would still be an appropriate guest to talk about aging successfully. He's got to 91, and that guy is together, right?
Sure, yeah. That's something that I think society doesn't invest much more in nowadays. We used to really take what our elders have experienced and use that knowledge, but it seems that we don't do that as often anymore, regardless of what they've done throughout their lives.
It's an interesting observation that you have there. There may be some truth in that. Maybe a lot of truth in that. I do think we have, in this sort of fast-paced society, fast food, fast this, fast service, fast whatever. There's a throwaway concept that goes along with it. Use it and then get rid of it. Throw it away. We tend, maybe it's a bit extreme what I'm saying, but we tend to do that with the elderly. We don't. I think you may have something there. Long-lived people, they have a lot to. They can teach anybody about. Maybe we don't pay enough attention. And I'm not real enthralled with the way we handle the elderly, housing them in facilities of one sort or another, nursing home, whatever, assisted living, whatever. And I have some experience with that. Other countries have a different approach, Aging successfully. He's 91, so we'll have to see. I want to talk to him about this. I have not really drilled down on this with him in my previous conversations. I want to see what he has to say about this. He's very authentic. By the way, if I ask him a question, he doesn't know the answer. Say, you got me there, Dr. Garko. He's done that more than once, Stephen, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I mean, there are not very many guests who'll say, well, I'm not sure about that. I don't know.
Yeah, which for at least my opinion, that leads to someone's credibility even more so.
I agree.
Than humming and hawing and coming up with a non-answer to a question.
I agree. And this guy is smart. He graduated from Harvard Medical School. He's been a surgeon his whole life. Believe me, he probably forgot more about health and medicine than most people will know. And he can still say, well, I'm not sure about that. The other day I asked him a question, and he said, I'm not sure about it. I don't know. You got me there. Then once I explained what I was talking about and described it a little bit more, he understood. He said, okay, yeah, I can now respond to that. Find that rather refreshing. We come back, I want to tell you a little bit about this clinical trial for rheumatoid, it's a treatment, they looked at a treatment for rheumatoid arthritis. They took an unusual and interesting approach. And then you're as old as your stem cells. Cell Press Journal has published a series of articles on stem cells. This is very interesting. I'm telling you, the more these scientists noodle around with this issue of aging and delaying that process using stem cells or whatever therapy, the more they noodle with it, there'll come a time, believe me, life will be extended in ways we never imagined.
Exclusively from Natural Factors.
I'm Dr. Michael Murray. I'm very excited to have the opportunity to talk with you about PGX, a truly revolutionary natural product that works perfectly to help get at the core issues that make weight loss so difficult. PGX is a clinically proven way to help people to achieve their ideal body weight that is safe and natural. PGX leads to a dramatic reduction in the glycemic index of any food or meal. It also ultimately causes the release of compounds that achieve two important goals in weight loss. One, telling your brain that you're satisfied so you eat less, and two, improving the action of the hormone insulin. If you've ever tried to lose weight and failed, it's not your fault. You just need the tremendous support that PGX can provide. For more information on making your weight loss dream a near effortless reality, please go to pgx.com.
Are you able to consume the recommended 6 to 8 servings of fresh fruits and vegetables in a day for optimal health and well-being? Who has time to prepare and eat that many servings? Now there is a way to consume 5 whole servings of fresh fruits and vegetables in an easy-to-mix drink. That's half of your daily recommended servings in one drink. Introducing Greens Plus Wild Berry Burst Powder, made up of 29 enzymatically alive whole foods, along with 7 antioxidant-rich berry extracts in a delicious powder form that you can easily mix into water or your favorite fruit juice. Greens Plus Wild Berry Burst contains sea vegetables, probiotics, organic grasses, and herbal extracts that help to support the immune system, provide increased energy, provide an alkaline pH, and cleanse and detoxify the body. No heat is used in the processing of Greens Plus Wild Berry Burst, so it is enzymatically alive, just like fresh fruits and vegetables. You can find Greens Plus Wild Berry Burst at your local health food store. Ask for it by name.
When you're passionate about your health, that passion leads to the knowledge that exercise and a healthy diet are not always enough. Sometimes you need the extra nutritional boost that only supplements can provide. If you are looking for the leading national brands of vitamins, supplements, health and beauty, weight loss, or sports nutrition products, look no further than Vitamin Discount Center. Voted Best Independent Chain by Vitamin Retailer Magazine, Vitamin Discount Center has been a trusted and valuable nutrition resource to the Tampa Bay area for over 15 years. With daily savings up to 50%, Vitamin Discount Center offers the best prices on the highest quality nutritional supplements. Not only will you find unbeatable value, your visit includes access to a staff educated on the application of products to help equip you with the products and information you need to proactively improve your health. To locate the store nearest you, visit vitamindiscountcenter.com, as well as access to articles on popular health topics, promotions, events, and thousands of products to shop from right at home. Your search for an affordable solution to better health is finally over. Vitamin Discount Center. For life, for less.
Are you waking up each day to the life you have to live or to the life you want to live? Better health shouldn't be left to chance. Smart choices to living longer and stronger include making Kyolic Aged Garlic Extract a part of your daily routine. For years, medical researchers have recommended adding Kyolic to the diet as a powerful tool to enhancing overall heart and immune health. Recent clinical studies at UCLA Medical Center using Kyolic suggest that garlic may slow plaque formation in the arteries and support healthy cholesterol and homocysteine levels. Previous research also shows Kyolic may enhance your immune system defenses. Kyolic is organic, odorless, and the only antioxidant garlic supplement available worldwide. Maintaining a healthier you could extend your life. Your wellness begins with Kyolic Aged Garlic Extract, available everywhere fine nutritional supplements are sold. Visit Kyolic.com, that's K-Y-O-L-I-C.com, or call 1-800-421-2998 for a free sample today.
Let's Talk Nutrition is brought to you by Nutrix Hawaii. More nutrition, better health, purely Hawaiian. Now Foods, our products work. Garden of Life, empowering extraordinary health. Form Essentials, makers of the sleep aid Solace. Now introducing Zinnia for healthy hair, skin, and nails. Flexin, the joint health experts. North American Urban Spice, the only oregano oil you can take on a daily basis. Nordic Naturals, pure and great tasting omega oils. Let's Talk Nutrition on the web at letstalknutrition.com. We're back from the break, so let's rejoin Dr. Michael Garko.
TGIF. Good enough for me. Oof. You cover a lot of territory through the course of a week around here. Welcome to Let's Talk Nutrition. Great to be with you. Always great to be with you. Can't think of a better place to be. Love doing this show, and we've been doing it for 10 years, and, you know, we take it one show at a time, one day at a time, one guest at a time. It's the only way I know how to do it, and we'll see where it takes us. Interesting places. Learn a lot around. I every day, it's exciting for me. I learn a lot. I hope you are as well. I'm trying to share what I come across, share it with you. You never know. You may just be able to help yourself, help somebody. For example, coming out of University of Queensland, these researchers, boy, so smart. Clinical trial on rheumatoid arthritis, a new treatment. Very unique way of doing this. It's a world-first vaccine-style therapeutic approach to the treatment of rheumatoid arthritis. Those of you who suffer from it, I don't need to say much about what it is. You know, and you know how difficult it is, how painful it can be. It can be disfiguring, and it's not good. This is a autoimmune disease. It's where the immune system attacks itself, attacks the body, healthy tissues, especially in the joints. And then it damages the joints, causes inflammation, and then pain sets in, and then destruction of the joint tissue, cartilage. It's not good. This was out of Queensland, and of course they were talking about in Australia, they have almost a half a million people who suffer from rheumatoid arthritis, and that's not good. I don't know the exact number for the U.S., but nevertheless, the lead researcher in the study was a professor, Ranji Thomas, and he said the results from the phase one clinical trial published in Science Translation Medicine demonstrated the new treatment is safe and effective in suppressing the immune system. And that's what you have to do. Now, there are risks with that and side effects, no doubt. Excuse me. And Professor Thomas said the treatment targeted the underlying cause of rheumatoid arthritis. And what he said, we said that we have designed a vaccine-style treatment for immunotherapy specifically for individuals carrying a high-risk rheumatoid arthritis genes and specific rheumatoid arthritis antibodies called anti-CCP. I'm not going to give you the whole name of that because you're not going to remember it, and neither will I. CCP. This type of rheumatoid arthritis is called CCP-positive and accounts for the majority of cases. So Dr. Thomas was saying that our immune system is made up of specialized cells that move through the blood and tissue, preventing disease and fighting infection by distinguishing between what is the body's own healthy tissue and what is foreign. And in rheumatoid arthritis, the immune system gets mixed up. And so what this treatment teaches, he said, it teaches the patient's immune system to ignore a naturally occurring peptide that is incorrectly identified as foreign when it's really not foreign, and hence the immune system attacks it. So they developed this very personalized immunotherapy for each patient by taking a sample of the patient's blood, extracting a particular type of immune cell called the dendritic cells. Then the patient's dendritic cells are challenged with the foreign peptide and an immune system modulator. And then once they do that, they inject that those dendritic cells back into the patient. Dr. Thomas said a single injection of the patient's own immune-modified dendritic cells was found to be safe and helped to suppress the immune response in rheumatoid arthritis. This is an unusual approach. They reduce the inflammation, they reduce the pain, and hence you reduce the damage. I have to keep my eye out and learn more about this. This is interesting. More than that. I know a few people that suffer from rheumatoid arthritis, and it's dreadful. This other story that was trending this morning on stem cells, the secret to a longer life, and then they put after that, be a female. Well, we've known that a long time. Women live longer. Well, why is that? When you look at super centenarians, these are people that, 100 years old or more, they all share at least a great majority of them share something in common. They're women. Wonder why. And this is no new observation. Scientists and others have recognized for a long time that females, when it comes to aging, females live longer. I'm sure you can think of a bunch of one-liners and a bunch of jokes as to why that is. That has nothing to do with science. And I understand, but nevertheless, some researchers at Stanford University, Dr. Ben Dalkin and Brunette, argue that it's time to look at differences in regenerative decline between men and women. Come back, I'll tell you a little bit more about this. Interesting.
When your alarm goes off, do you jump out of bed with excitement, or does it take multiple alarms, a few snooze buttons, or a morning caffeine fix to get you going? These habits and daily stress cause a vicious cycle in which sleep becomes increasingly elusive. In fact, 54% of Americans report struggles to fall or stay asleep. For a better night's rest, look no further than Solace, an all-natural dietary supplement that supports healthy sleep and relaxation, so you get the rest you need to wake up clear-eyed, alert, and ready for the day. Solace has given thousands a better night's rest and the power to take back their mornings while enjoying the day ahead of them. Solace is formulated with non-addictive, scientifically proven, all-natural ingredients that support sleep and relaxation, such as melatonin, tryptophan, and 5-HTP. For more information or to order Solace, visit TakeSolace.com. Solace, for healthy sleep, naturally.
Over the past 60 years, I have prescribed and been introduced to countless health therapies from around the world. I formulated Medi Plus, a natural remedy with high amounts of vitamin C and lysine for maintaining strong bones, cartilage, teeth, and gums, and aiding in collagen formation. Now in my 90s, Medi Plus is my insurance for the maintenance of good health. Make Medi Plus a part of your daily health routine, too.
Available at health food stores and specialty pharmacies.
Looking for the perfect complement to your beauty regimen? Try Form Essentials Zinnia. The finest of its kind, Zinnia offers twice as much biotin as other formulas, which has proven to unlock the vibrancy in even the dullest of hair, skin, and nails. Zinnia breaks through and rejuvenates cells internally, helping you achieve the allure of effortless beauty. Reviving your hair, skin, and nails has never been easier. This essential blend of biotin, alpha-lipoic, and hyaluronic acid, collagen, and vitamin C creates lasting enhancements to your natural good looks. Don't go on wondering. You're worth the results. This combination of ingredients can only be found in Zinnia. Pamper yourself with a proven bit of affordable luxury and start looking your best. Ask for Zinnia by name at your nearest vitamin retailer to begin your journey to restored nails, head-turning hair, and radiant skin today. For more information, visit formessentials.com.
Let's Talk Nutrition is brought to you by Renew Life, the digestive care company, Yerba Prima, pioneers in internal cleansing, Greens Plus, superfood for super health, Medi C Plus, for heart health and more, New Chapter, the benefit of nature's wisdom, NeoCell, the true science of collagen, Let's Talk Nutrition, on the web at letstalknutrition.com. We're back from the break, so let's rejoin Dr. Michael Garko.
These scientists are trying to figure out how to keep people younger longer. And they're fooling around with stem cells. This is pretty good. And this is a study. It's a series of studies presented in an issue of the journal Cell Stem Cell. That's what it's called. Cell Stem Cell. And they're talking about how, for example, that estrogen has a direct effect on stem cell populations when they look at, for example, in experiments with mice, on female mice, from increasing the number of blood stem cells, which is helpful during pregnancy, to enhancing, they said, the regenerative capacity of brain stem cells at the height, at some point in their lifespan. And they're trying to figure out, you know, the relationship between stem cells and longevity and how can you get these stem cells in humans to work so that people can live longer? And what they found, that estrogen supplements increase the lifespan of male mice. And what we know, and this is strange, but we know this, humans who are eunuchs, males have their genitalia removed for one reason or another, guess what? They live 14 years longer than non-castrated males. So we know that. So there's a clue. And castration happens for a number of different reasons, you know, cancer, whatever. So they're trying to figure this out. So they're devoted a number of articles or studies in this issue of the journal Cell Stem Cell. If you're interested, if you visit Let's Talk Nutrition on Facebook, we usually publish the studies that I report on. And then finally, and then I'll bring Dr. Jones on. I'm going to talk to him about something he's expert in. Our ancestors, the non-human kind, this is what this story is about. So, there was this fella by the name of Peter Hughes, Dr. Hughes. So, apparently, from what I can tell from the story, one day, Dr. Hughes is walking along, right? And he's a scientist, of course, and he sees some bones sticking out of a cliff along the Oldman River in southeastern Alberta, Canada. Bet you my guest knows where that is. He's from Canada. And he sees these bones sticking out of the cliff. Well, what he came upon was the bones that belonged to a nearly intact skull of an unusual horned dinosaur. If you're watching the show, we have an artist's rendering of what that dinosaur may have looked like. Ugly critter. I mean, that would scare you to death. I almost slipped there. I keep forgetting I'm on here. And the scientists describe in the Cell Press journal called Current Biology that the bones belong to a nearly intact skull of an unusual horned dinosaur, a close relative of the familiar Triceratops, that had been unknown to science until Dr. Hughes came along. The specimen comes from the geographic region of Alberta, where they never found horned dinosaurs before. So they knew they were on to something, they said. And so they started to removed the bones from the rocks, and then they found, and the full anatomy was uncovered. So you're walking along, you know, these scientists looking for whatever they're doing out there, and he sees bones, and next thing you know, he's on to this. And it ends up that they said that the animal, the creature, had a bizarre suite of characteristics, I should say. If you take a look at it, he's one scary, ugly dude. Imagine walking along, coming in face to face with that guy. Look at that guy. Oh, my. So why would I report on this? Because I thought it was interesting. That's why. I mean, what, don't we want to know about what went on our planet and where we come from and who we, you know, we're along with other creatures? Children, what is it? Children love dinosaurs. You have no trouble convincing a child to go to a museum to see dinosaurs. I wonder why that is. I was like that. Intrigued. We're children intrigued with dinosaurs. Sylvia, welcome to Let's Talk Nutrition.
Good morning, Dr. Garko. Thank you for taking my call
yes,
once again.
Of course.
I wanted to go back to something that you talked about yesterday, which I happened to turn on your show after you had made other comments. I don't know exactly what the context was. Mm-hmm. Regarding the reports on Caitlyn Jenner.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yes.
Anyone who has listened to your show for the past 10 years knows that you place everything within a scientific context.
Mm-hmm.
You do not express random, unsubstantiated opinion without any kind of fact.
I try.
And that's what I've always liked about your show. We listen to much media reporting that is totally unsubstantiated and, in fact, erroneous for most of the time. And instead, you try to teach people about the sources and resources that they can turn to so that then they can go on and read it themselves and make their own judgment.
Mm-hmm.
And that's what a teacher does. There's no attempt to indoctrinate anybody about anything. And you do it with good humor. You do it with a kind of performance and entertainment quality that I think is important to the whole mission of education and teaching. So I just, as an educator myself, I just wanted to point that out and to express my appreciation for educating me about so much about nutrition and health, and even about perhaps delicate and controversial topics such as transgender.
If you could hold on for a moment, I want a comment on your remarks, and thank you for your generous comments. But if you could just hold for a moment, when I come back, I want to ask you a couple of questions and then comment on your complimentary comments, and we'll be right back.
At Country Life Vitamins, we've been helping people live happy, healthy lives since 1971, and we believe integrity should always be our number one ingredient. We are committed to this belief because you deserve high-quality nutrition, specifically crafted with the highest standards to support your health. Country Life's manufacturing facility is an NSF GMP-registered facility, as well as USDA-certified organic, so you can feel good about the products you're taking. Country Life Vitamins is also the first supplement company in the United States to have a complete line of products certified gluten-free. That's over 500 products. Country Life Vitamins' pledge of integrity is based on five standards: authenticity, cleanliness, freshness, consistency, and accuracy. Ask for Country Life's top-selling products, such as Coenzyme B Advanced for increased energy or Flexable for joint health. Country Life Vitamins' commitment to ensure all of our products are pure, wholesome, gluten-free supplements full of natural goodness provides peace of mind with the knowledge you are using a brand you can trust.
Feeling tired after your meal? Occasional gas, bloating, or indigestion at inopportune times? You may have an enzyme deficiency. Did you know that many common digestive discomforts can be caused by poor digestion? When food isn't completely digested, it begins to ferment in the digestive tract, which may cause uncomfortable symptoms. Digest Gold, America's number one selling enzyme product, offers unparalleled support for your digestive needs. It contains exclusive blends of enzymes optimized to be 3 times stronger and work more than 6 times faster than other leading digestive supplements. With just 1 capsule per meal, Digest Gold offers support to break down carbohydrates, fats, fiber, and protein. Enzymedica products are all natural, vegetarian, contain absolutely no fillers, and are vegan and kosher when possible. You'll find Digest Gold and other Enzymedica products at fine health food stores near you. These statements have not been evaluated by the Food and Drug Administration. This product is not intended to diagnose, treat, cure, or prevent any disease.
Still looking for your fountain of youth? It's Zennia. Look no further than the beauty aisle of your favorite health and nutrition store. Zennia is the newest product from Form Essentials, the brand that brought you Solace. So you know it's filled with the highest quality ingredients. Many cosmetic products only treat topically, while Zennia addresses aging and hair loss from within. Formulated to support the growth of radiant hair, skin, and nails, Zennia is sure to help you turn back the hands of time and assist you in aging gracefully. Zennia provides a spectrum of key vitamins and other evidence-based natural ingredients, such as alpha-lipoic acid, biotin, collagen, and elastin peptides, all combined in one capsule for your convenience. By promoting beauty from the inside out, you are strengthening your cells and creating a lasting enhancement to your natural beauty. Zennia fits into your daily routine and can be taken to boost your current cosmetic products. Available now at leading health and nutrition stores. Ask for Zennia by name. Start taking Zennia hair, skin, and nails today and get ready to look amazing.
Medi C Plus. The C in Medi C Plus stands for vitamin C, and the plus stands for lysine. Did you know vitamin C is arguably the most important water-soluble antioxidant in the human body? Or that we cannot produce vitamin C on our own like animals do? We need Medi C Plus to meet our daily needs. Medi C Plus provides the body with a high concentration of vitamin C and lysine, which work together to build collagen for optimal heart health. Dr. Gifford-Jones, graduate of the Harvard Medical School, developed Medi C Plus after his own heart attack 16 years ago. With the help of Medi C Plus, Dr. Gifford Jones is now a healthy 91 years old. But Medi C Plus is not just for heart health. Medi C Plus also benefits your immune system, vision, promotes healthy skin, provides support for healthy teeth and gums, healthy joints, and much more. So make Medi C Plus part of your daily routine and enjoy healthy living. Medi C Plus at your local vitamin discount center and all fine health food stores. You can also order online at mymedi-c.com or call toll free at 1-844-871-0060.
Is your fish oil wildly pure? New Chapter is proud to offer a whole food approach to fish oil, Whole Mega. Naturally pure 100% wild-caught salmon comes from the pristine waters of Alaska. Like extra virgin olive oil, the fresh-caught salmon for Whole Mega is pressed immediately after harvest. And that's all that's needed to deliver wild Alaskan salmon's whole complement of vital omega fatty acids. These omegas support your heart health. One serving of Whole Mega per day, 2 grams, has been clinically shown to help retain healthy triglyceride levels and to improve the omega-3 index, a studied marker of heart health. And did you know experts recommend consuming 2 to 3 servings of fish per week? So 1 week of Whole Mega delivers the omegas of 3 servings of wild Alaskan salmon. Discover the new Chapter difference, wildly pure Whole Mega. These statements have not been evaluated by the Food and Drug Administration. This product is not intended to diagnose, treat, cure, or prevent any disease. Available at your local fine health food store.
Let's Talk Nutrition is brought to you by Canavest, from seed to shelf. Country Life, a leader and authority in natural health and nutrition. Kyolic, aging makes the finest garlic truly odorless. Jaro Formulas, superior nutrition and formulation. Natural Factors, where great health begins. Enzymedica, the enzyme experts. Let's Talk Nutrition, on the web at letstalknutrition.com. We're back from the break, so let's rejoin Dr. Michael Garko.
Dr. Gifford Jones is going to be on in a moment. He's one of my favorite guests on Let's Talk Nutrition. Nutrition for a lot of reasons. One, he's very compatible with the mission of the show, in that he does take a sort of an educational point of view about medicine and health and whatnot, trying to teach people how to do better, and he's done that his whole career. And we'll bring them on in a second. And have a caller from New Tampa. Sylvia, first of all, thank you for your very generous comments. I appreciate your comments, and I value them. The topic that I talked about yesterday, this business of Bruce Jenner transgendering, if you will, of turning a noun into a verb, but in making the transition from a man to a woman, you're right. It's a very delicate topic and a controversial topic. And when you report and on those kinds of stories, you take a certain amount of risk because the people have certain opinions about all of that. And even if you do it in a neutral way, you can alienate yourself from a particular audience member or members. And I don't want to do that, but I still feel a journalistic responsibility to report on those kinds of stories because they are part of health. And the point I was trying to make yesterday that you alluded to is that health is more than just biology. That it's psychology, it's anthropology, it's sociology, it's all sorts of things that come together. And that's what makes health and wellness and medicine and nutrition all so interesting and exciting to talk about and learn about and then share that with people. But I wanted to ask you, that story, it's a difficult story. What do you, as an observer, make of Caitlyn Jenner's attempt to transition from male to female? What do you make of that?
Well,
as a woman.
Yes, I understand. I think that she did this with great thought. I don't see it only as a exhibitionist performing or monetary commercial type of experiment. Bruce Jenner, as an athlete, was a hardworking, skillful athlete. And he's been through the struggles of life that many of us have gone through. So I do not make moral judgments. If he is happy with what he has done, then God bless him and his family. And I wish him every happiness. What I would better like to say is that, indeed, your show is a show, an educational show, a public forum show that has a mission. And all good educators must have a mission. And your mission is simply to get people to become informed and to encourage people to inquire on their own and to think and to act based on the information that they read and that you, in your professional judgment, often give recommendations about.
Sure.
The way you did a few moments ago, you presented a very dense report on stem cell. And then you followed it with this less dense report about dinosaurs. Mm-hmm. And that's what a good teacher does. A good teacher tries to put difficult topics within a context that students will remember and understand and act on. So that's what I admire your show for. I don't listen to talk shows. In fact, the only time I listen to a talk show is when I'm driving, and it's usually between 9 and 10 in the morning. So I really enjoy getting some thoughtful information regarding my own health that I can turn to for that particular day and say, this is what Dr. Garko recommended, and I'm going to try to implement that today to see if it works. Mm-hmm. If it works, great. If it doesn't, then this particular recommendation was not for me. So that's all I really wanted to convey to you.
Well, thank you so much. I I can't tell you how much I appreciate that. Oftentimes you do this work and you do it in relative obscurity. There's a lot of time spent alone in producing the show. You get it, then you become, it becomes public and you become a public figure. But most of the time is spent in, by yourself doing your work, trying to put it together and produce a show in the ways that you, better than I could say it, we're attempting to do around here.
Well, most often people are not reluctant to offer criticism. students are not reluctant to offer criticism.
Yeah, that's true.
On anonymous student evaluations. But I think that when someone is trying to put forward best practices with integrity and professionalism, then I think that should also be recognized.
Well, thanks
a lot. Thank you for the time you've taken to listen to my point of view. And have a lovely day.
My pleasure. How could I not have a lovely day? Dr. Jones, welcome to Let's Talk Nutrition.
And great to be back, Dr. Garko. And you do ask some very deep and interesting questions.
Well, thanks. Well, I enjoy having you on. I was thinking about you last evening, and I was thinking about what I wanted to talk about with you. And I thought if there was any single person on the planet that I would want for this topic, it would be you, because you can give a firsthand account about longevity and health. If there's ever anybody on this show, in the history of this show, you are the one and only one I would pick.
Have I set a record?
as far as I'm concerned, you've set a record. There are very few people that I know at age 91 that are as clear-headed, clear-thinking, creative, active, and dialed in as you. And still, after all this time, you have not let the trials and tribulations of life turn you into some cynical, bitter old man sitting somewhere all by himself and, just being mean. Rather, just the opposite. And you have served as an... I can tell you that there are many people that listen to this show that have come to me and talked to me about you and mentioned you to me and said, just keep that guy on there. We really like him. So you're resonating with the listeners and the viewers of this show for good reason. I knew that the first time I talked to you. I knew you would.
Well, I thank you for the comments, but, you do ask some tough questions, and it reminds me of the story of the Harvard professor.
Well, save that story. When we come back, you can tell us, and Dr. Jones can tell you about Harvard because that's where he went to med school and graduated. I wish I could have done that.
Statements made during this broadcast regarding products or the claims made about specific products have not been evaluated by the U.S. Food and Drug Administration. Products and treatments discussed are not intended to diagnose, treat, cure, or prevent disease. Make your physician aware of all nutritional supplements used and immediately notify your physician if you have any health concern or undiagnosed sign or symptom.
Get ready to get healthy. Get ready to get fit. Get ready to take charge of your health. Get ready to listen, learn, and live healthier. Because your health is your wealth. It's time for some information and inspiration. It's time to talk about health and nutrition. Nutrition for your body, for your mind, for your spirit. It's time for Let's Talk Nutrition. Proper exercise, stress relief, eating well, supplementation for when you don't. Let's Talk Nutrition. Scientists, authors, nutrition specialists, personal trainers, holistic healers, experts in traditional, natural, and integrative medicine. Daily prizes and giveaways. Follow Dr. Garko on Twitter at Dr. Garko and on Facebook at facebook.com/Dr. Michael Garko. Now, welcome to Let's Talk Nutrition.
It's really good to be with you on this late in the week edition of Let's Talk Nutrition. My guest is Dr. Gifford Jones. I'm going to bring him on right away. He was patient. He was waiting in the wings. We were trying to take care of it. We had a nice call from a listener in Tampa. I really do appreciate those very complimentary comments. They mean a lot to me, and that's all I can say. Dr. Jones, welcome to Let's Talk Nutrition. Thank you for being patient today. And how are you doing, by the way? Usually I don't ask you that. I'm a rude host.
I'm feeling fine.
How are you? How are you anyhow?
On the other hand, you keep telling people that I'm 91, et cetera, et cetera. I feel like I'm about ready to move to the next planet.
Well, you are in a different zone.
Matter of fact, in the paper today, in the Globe and Mail, they were categorizing ages.
Oh.
And believe it or not, the person was categorizing it, when you're 75, you're looked on as being frail.
That's terrible.
So I must be in real trouble.
We have, I alluded to this earlier in the show today. I know you were listening when I said that somehow in our particular culture, I think there's a lot of room for improvement in the way that we view and the way we view, interact with, and treat long-lived people. My technical producer, Stephen, he offered that on authentic comment. He says, and I can't remember exactly how he said it, something about, the elderly, we just sort of put them out the pasture. Those weren't his words, but, we sort of shelf them and we don't pay attention to what they have to teach us. And we just discard them. We live in this very fast-paced, disposable society, and we seemingly want to do that with the elderly as well. I don't know. What's your take? I mean, you're there. You know. What do you see? What do you feel? How do people treat you? You may be an exception.
I think I'm treated well, but we got to get rid of that word retirement.
I hate it.
Retirement. I hate that word. You retire from life. And it's the wrong message to send to people. And then, of course, we send it all the time. Retirement at 55, which they're preaching here in some of the financial circulations, that save your money and retire at 55. It's crazy. You have to get up in the morning with some reason for getting up. And every morning I get up for a good reason. I enjoy living, enjoy what I'm doing.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you're one of the few people I have had the pleasure of knowing and having a relationship with. And it's interesting, our relationship has been totally mediated by technology, but it's still, right. Nevertheless, it's still an interpersonal relationship that shares that view. I have always resisted the concept of retirement. And I understand people want to retire for good reasons and some to be even more active, but many retire into a way of living and being that is not healthy for them, right?
Well, I live in a condominium in Toronto, and some of the residents, their main activity during the day is to put on their slippers, go down and pick up the morning's mail. Oh, I can't. That's about as close to hell as you can get.
I have to, just as a sidebar here, my technical producer who does the streaming is going to show this image. Up in your neck of the woods, they found this, I guess, archaeologist was walking around looking for, rooting around up there in Alberta, and he saw some bones sticking out of a cliff. Turns out that they found the remains of an ancient prehistoric dinosaur. My producer is showing on the screen, if you're watching, is the head. He's only showing part of it. That's how big the head is. There's more to the head compared to the man who found it. I guess that's the archaeologists have found it. Look at the size of that head. It's unbelievable. But they found it up in Alberta, Dr. Jones.
Yes, I was in Alberta giving a talk a while back, but I must admit I hadn't heard that story.
And that's unusual to find, they said, the remains of a dinosaur of that type and size up in that neck of the woods, if you will.
I imagine you can find dinosaurs anywhere, but I'm not a dinosaur expert.
Me either. Me either. But I, just as a sidebar, you're in Canada, and I report on those things. I just think that they're interesting.
An editor once told me, "You, the main work of a journalist is to make people think." And you make people think.
Well, I'm trying.
You bring up some very, very interesting topics, some tough topics to answer. And it reminds me of the Harvard professor. And the Harvard professor was so brilliant, he was asked to give, you know, just innumerable talks during the course of the year. And one night, on being driven to the talk by his chauffeur, he turned to the chauffeur and he said, "You know, I'm really, really tired tonight. And you've heard my talk, you know, 100 or more times. Why don't you go in and give it?" Well, the chauffeur was delighted for his, you know, 15 moments, minutes of glory. So he went in and he gave a tremendous talk. He also gave a tremendous question and answer period. But there was always the last question, of course. He hadn't a clue what was going on. And you could see the sweat appearing on his brow and wondering what to do. Finally caught himself and he said, "You know, that is the most stupid, ignorant, asinine question I have ever heard. In fact, it is so stupid, I'm going to ask my chauffeur at the back of the room to answer it."
Oh, my.
I sometimes on your show feel, I tell that story because sometimes on your show I feel like the chauffeur, that I don't know, I'm not related to the Almighty, and I don't know all the questions you're talking about, but you certainly do bring up some interesting topics.
Well, listen, in all the years I've done this show, I can count on two fingers and have one left over of the number of guests. And there have been hundreds and hundreds of guests come through the broadcast waves of this show,
right,
who said, "You know, Dr. Garko, you got me there. I don't know." You're the only one. The only one. And you heard my technical producer. And I was telling this story last night to somebody on a treadmill at the gym. I was telling them about you. And I told the person to tune in today because you were talking about vitamin C and this and that. And I said, he's the only guest I've had on all these years that said, "You know, I don't know." And then when I asked the question a little better and I explained myself a little bit more, you knew then what I was talking about and you were able to answer the question. So I want to tell you that on a professional level, that is very meaningful, and your credibility goes up 100 points immediately for listeners and for viewers of the show when you have somebody who can say, "I don't know." I had a colleague when I was a professor, and I never heard the fellow say, "I don't know." Never. I always wondered about that, because oftentimes students would ask questions in class and I would say, "You know, I'm not sure. Let me check before I give you an answer, because I'm not sure, or I flat don't know." And I had no reluctance in doing that. I mean, it's liberating to be that way, isn't it?
Of course it is. I may be a graduate of the Harvard Medical School, but I'm not related to the Almighty. I don't know everything.
You don't. You know more than most. I wanted to talk with you today about aging successfully. Again, I can't think of a better candidate, a guest, a person to do it than you, and what that really means and what factors you think play into helping people to age successfully as you construe or define that concept. And then, of course, diet and lifestyle, or there are a bunch of variables loaded within those two domains. And I was doing some research on vitamin C, because I know you love to talk about vitamin C. Vitamin C is the Rodney Dangerfield of vitamins. You know that, right?
That's right.
Doesn't get any respect anymore. You remember Rodney Dangerfield, the comedian? Yeah. I don't get it. I don't get any respect. That's what's happened to poor vitamin C. But thanks to your efforts, vitamin C is now getting even more respect than it did before. We'll talk about that and aging successfully with Dr. Gifford Jones.
Did you know your digestive tract is home to millions of bacteria? Some good, some not so good. And if you want to stay healthy, it's important to make sure that your body is populated with the good bacteria it needs. Probiotic Defense contains 13 of today's most effective friendly bacteria strains, along with other compounds shown in studies to support healthy digestion and immune system function. Don't settle for low potency, overpriced formulas. Ask for Now Foods Probiotic Defense with the bright orange label. To find a retailer near you, go to nowfoods.com.
What are you doing this month? If you suffer from stiff joints, you can do something special. You could try new Flex Now joint formula. Flex Now offers you complete relief in just 1 month or a complete refund. Flex Now is a unique concentration of shea nut triterpenes, the most potent inflammation fighter of any botanical. And it's only when inflammation is reduced that your body begins to heal. Try new Flex Now joint formula and make this the month you get rid of stiff joints. Ask for Flex Now at Vitamin Discount Center and other leading natural product stores.
Hi, I'm Jordan Rubin, founder and CEO of Garden of Life. Oceans 3 was created with a simple premise in mind. Develop a line of premium omega-3 fish oil formulations that met or exceeded the market leader in quality. And then go beyond omega-3 by providing amplified benefits and value to the consumer. Oceans 3 contains ultra-pure, high-potency fish oil, along with astaxanthin and fucoxanthin. Each of these ingredients, when taken individually, have superb benefits. When they are combined into the exciting compound omega-xanthin, they work synergistically to amplify their already amazing benefits. In addition to the synergy of omega-xanthin, Oceans 3 offers unrivaled purity and greater value than the leading omega-3 fish oils available today, making the Oceans 3 family of products the best choice for anyone looking to add a healthy dose of omega-3 fats and a giant dose of extraordinary health to their lives.
Hi, I'm Dr. Michael Murray with a minute of important health news. One of my all-time favorite natural products is a special extract of licorice known as DGL. DGL is short for deglyceryzinated licorice, but I tell my patients that it stands for darn good licorice. DGL is made by removing the compound in licorice that can raise blood pressure in some people. Double-blind clinical studies have shown DGL is quite useful in healing stomach and intestinal ulcers. In fact, in head-to-head studies, it has actually outperformed popular anti-ulcer drugs. But rather than inhibit the release of stomach acid, DGL stimulates the normal defense mechanisms that prevent ulcer formation and promote healing. Clinical studies have not only shown DGL to be extremely effective, but also that it is completely without side effects. Clearly, DGL is a better choice.
The ever-increasing stress and toxicity we are exposed to from our environment, diets, and lifestyles make internal cleansing a necessary part of a good health regimen. Founded in 1980, Yerba Prima was the first company to launch a whole-body internal cleansing kit. Since that time, they have continued to develop and manufacture a complete range of all-natural, high-quality fiber and internal cleansing products. By using all-natural psyllium fiber and no harmful stimulant laxatives, all Yerba Prima fiber and internal cleansing products can be used over a long period of time to ensure optimal health and regularity. With nearly 30 years dedicated to all-natural cleansing products, it's easy to see why Yerba Prima is a leader in the fiber and cleansing products category. Learn more at yerbaprima.com, Y-E-R-B-A-P-R-I-M-A.com, or visit your local health retailer. Yerba Prima, pioneer in internal cleansing products.
Let's Talk Nutrition is brought to you by Nutrix Hawaii. More nutrition, better health, purely Hawaiian. Now Foods, our products work. Garden of Life, empowering extraordinary health. Form Essentials, makers of the sleep aid Solace. Now introducing Zinnia for healthy hair, skin, and nails. Flexin, the joint health experts. North American Urban Spice, the only oregano oil you can take on a daily basis. Nordic Naturals, pure and great tasting omega oils. Let's Talk Nutrition on the web at letstalknutrition.com. We're back from the break, so let's rejoin Dr. Michael Garko.
Thanks for tuning in. If you tuned in today, you're lucky because Dr. Gifford Jones is my guest, and he's been on my show now a number of times, and he's just a favorite around here, and for good reason. One of the features of Dr. Jones's communicator style, if you will, the way he talks, but what he talks about, you hear him quote people. He has a great memory and can remember these quotes. Well, I have a quote, and then I'll ask you who you think it is. And here's the quote. It deals with old age. And the quote goes as such, quote, "The fact is that when I come to think it over, I find that there are four reasons for old age being thought unhappy. First, that it withdraws us from active employments. Second, that it enfeebles the body. Third, that it deprives us of nearly all physical pleasures. Fourth, that it is the next step to death." Close quote. Dr. Jones, welcome back to Let's Talk Nutrition.
Good to be back.
That's a quote talking about why people find old age so unhappy. And that quote was not by the U.S. Surgeon General. It was not by Dr. Mehmet Oz. It wasn't Jack LaLanne, but it was Cicero. It was
a long time ago.
And given your humanistic penchant for seeing, learning and whatnot, I knew you would know. That was Cicero. A lot of people think of old age in that way, don't they?
Yes, and Aristotle thought that way, too. Aristotle once made the remark, there are no boy philosophers.
There are no boy philosophers. Yeah, good.
That's so true.
It is so true.
You get wisdom and knowledge as you get older. And I've often thought that was a good way of looking at old age, that you hopefully do get smarter. And there are no boy philosophers. That's so true.
Yeah. So here you are at this juncture, at this stage of the lifespan at 91. And I have to ask you, and I have never asked you this question, I don't think. What do you think people can do at any age to age more successfully, in whatever way you mean that or understand it? And then I'll share with you some of my ideas about that.
Well, you know, it gets back to lifestyle. As Pogo, the cartoon character, once said, we've identified the enemy, and the enemy is us. You know, the people who smoke too much, drink too much, don't exercise, eat too much, too many calories, et cetera, et cetera. I wrote a column once that we could fire half the doctors and close half the hospitals if people learn to live a good lifestyle. And I think that is the real secret of the, has been said in many, many different ways. Wasn't it Shakespeare who said that we're the architects of our own misfortune? Or don't Brutus? No, it was Brutus. The fault there, Brutus, is not in our stars, but in ourselves. You know, we hold the key to many of these problems that we have by using a lot of common sense and doing the thing that we have to do. And sometimes, to get older, you have to do some of the things you don't like doing so that you circumvent disease. I think I mentioned earlier on your show that smart men do at the beginning of life what fools attempt at the end. And that's so true. We see that time and time again, people getting into their 70s or 80s and then developing problems and thinking that doctors can quickly cure them when you know it can't be done. But from my own standpoint, I think I got to 91 because I had a heart attack at 74. And if it hadn't been for being a medical journalist and meeting Linus Pauling, I would never have known about the virtues of vitamin C and how we don't, animals make vitamin C and we don't. And it was because of taking high doses of 10,000 milligrams of vitamin C a day and 5,000 of lysine that I'm on your show right now. I don't think I would be here.
Somebody asked me about that. Really? Somebody asked me about that the other day. They said, does that guy really, they were talking about you and asking me about you. And I was in Starbucks. It was early in the morning. I was doing my work and somebody came up to me and said, you know, that guy you have on there talks. I said, yeah. And I said, oh, you mean Dr. Jones? Yes, that guy. That guy's always talking about vitamin C. Does he really mean that? Do you really mean that, Dr. Jones?
I really mean that. Yes, Dr. Garko. And sincerely mean it. And I'm, you know, talking a lot about it in Canada. And unfortunately, the medical profession have closed minds about vitamin C and lysine. And the annoying thing is that the facts are there. You know, after all, Linus Pauling was a two-time Nobel Prize winner. He was no idiot. And he thought that the theory made sense, that vitamin C is needed for the manufacture of collagen. And collagen is the glue that holds cells together. And if you don't have enough vitamin C, we're all living subclinical scurvy. And when you have subclinical scurvy and not enough vitamin C producing the glue that holds those coronary cells together, you develop cracks, microscopic cracks there, and that's where blood clot forms. So his theory made sense to me. And when I had a heart attack, I decided I did not want to take cholesterol-lowering medication, but elected to take big amounts of vitamin C and lysine. I've been doing that now for nearly 17 years. Mm-hmm.
And you've said this many times.
I feel fine.
Yeah, I know. And you said that if it wasn't for that protocol, you more than likely would not be here. And I know you mean it. But this guy was sort of curious about it all. I think I ended up persuading him, and I told him that you would be on the show, so I'm sure he's listening. And yes, Dr. Jones means it.
Looking for the perfect complement to your beauty regimen? Try Form Essentials Zinnia. The finest of its kind, Zinnia offers twice as much biotin as other formulas, which has proven to unlock the vibrancy in even the dullest of hair, skin, and nails. Zinnia breaks through and rejuvenates cells internally, helping you achieve the allure of effortless beauty. Reviving your hair, skin, and nails has never been easier. This essential blend of biotin, alpha-lipoic, and hyaluronic acid, collagen, and vitamin C creates lasting enhancements to your natural good looks. Don't go on wondering. You're worth the results. This combination of ingredients can only be found in Zinnia. Pamper yourself with a proven bit of affordable luxury and start looking your best. Ask for Zinnia by name at your nearest vitamin retailer to begin your journey to restored nails, head-turning hair, and radiant skin today. For more information, visit formessentials.com.
Over the past 60 years, I have prescribed and been introduced to countless health therapies from around the world. I formulated Medi Plus, a natural remedy with high amounts of vitamin C and lysine, for maintaining strong bones, cartilage, teeth, and gums, and aiding in collagen formation. Now in my 90s, Medi C Plus is my insurance for the maintenance of good health. Make Medi C Plus a part of your daily health routine too.
Available at health food stores and specialty pharmacies.
When your alarm goes off, do you jump out of bed with excitement? Or does it take multiple alarms, a few snooze buttons, or a morning caffeine fix to get you going? These habits and daily stress cause a vicious cycle in which sleep becomes increasingly elusive. In fact, 54% of Americans report struggles to fall or stay asleep. For a better night's rest, look no further than Solace, an all-natural dietary supplement that supports healthy sleep and relaxation so you get the rest you need to wake up clear-eyed, alert, and ready for the day. Solace has given thousands a better night's rest and the power to take back their mornings while enjoying the day ahead of them. Solace is formulated with non-addictive, scientifically proven, all-natural ingredients that support sleep and relaxation, such as melatonin, tryptophan, and 5-HTP. For more information or to order Solace, visit TakeSolace.com. Solace, for healthy sleep, naturally.
Let's Talk Nutrition is brought to you by Renew Life, the digestive care company, Yerba Prima, pioneers in internal cleansing, Greens Plus, superfood for super health, Medi C Plus, for heart health and more, New Chapter, the benefit of nature's wisdom, NeoCell, the true science of collagen, Let's Talk Nutrition, on the web at letstalknutrition.com. We're back from the break, so let's rejoin Dr. Michael Garko.
Welcome back. Welcome to Let's Talk Nutrition. Dr. Gifford Jones is my guest. And yes, he does mean it when he talks to you about vitamin C. Yes, it's only one compound. As I said, it's the Rodney Dangerfield of vitamins. At one time, it had a lot of respect, but you know, and then as time waned on, it didn't get much respect. You remember that comedian? That was his punchline. It was his identifying moniker. Turns out that there is some research to suggest that vitamin C can contribute to successful aging in a number of ways. And Dr. Jones, welcome back.
And glad to be back.
Now, there was these three researchers, Olshansky, Hayflick, and Carnes. Olshansky and Hayflick were very famous. Carnes, but I know Olshansky and Hayflick. And they defined aging this way, the three of them did. It's the accumulation of random damage in the building blocks of life, especially to DNA, certain proteins, carbohydrates, and lipids, that begins early in life and eventually exceeds the body's self-repair capabilities, close quote. That's a very technical scientific definition, but to you, I know it makes sense. The inability of the body to repair the damage done to the building blocks of life, yes?
Yes, and the chromosomes, we get back to the genes and the telomeres. You know, when a cell divides, there's a bit of DNA at the end of the chromosome that is cut off. And I believe I'm correct in saying that the average cell has a lifespan of being able to reproduce about 50 times. But eventually, when the telomeres at the end of the chromosomes get shorter and shorter, that cell loses its ability to divide, and that's when gradually we start dying. So there's a lot of factors to consider. You know, I guess we're all subject to Stein's law, which says if something can't go on forever, it has to stop. It's just a matter of when. And Stein's law always wins. So the unfortunate thing about life is that we end up losers in the end.
True. And Medi C Plus, of course, is vitamin C combined. The plus is the lysine part. And we've known there are certain compounds, vitamins, which are coenzymes, to interact such that with other compounds, such that they can serve an antioxidant function. And much of that damage that Olshansky and Hayflick are talking about, the damage to the building blocks of life, is done by these free radicals, these electrons that have lost an electron, atoms that have lost an electron and are rooting around causing molecular mayhem, stealing electrons from other molecules. And we know that's one of the major vehicles or pathways by which these building blocks get damaged. And we know that the body makes certain antioxidants, but antioxidants, free radicals or oxidants can help a lot. So do you think that in a real sense, with some sort of scientific credibility, vitamin C and a product like Medi C Plus can contribute to successful aging? It certainly has in your case.
Well, there's no doubt about it, Dr. Garko, because, yes, in my case, right, I think in everyone's case it can be. And now we have the proof that you can not only prevent, but you can reverse atherosclerosis in coronary arteries. That research goes back to Dr. Bush, who is a optometrist in Hull, England, and he showed that by giving patients 6,000 milligrams of vitamin C and 5,000 of lysine, that he could not only stop infections underneath the contact lens, which he was worried about, and that's why he did the original experiment to see if he could stop eye infections. But he's an extremely smart move. He took a picture of the retina before he started 6,000 milligrams of C and 5,000 of lysine. And then a year later, he took another photo of the retina. And not only had he shown that there was no infections occurring, but to his surprise, he found out that the atherosclerosis in coronary arteries was fading away. In other words, hardening the arteries was finally starting to fade away, which is really a monumental finding. And that's what I think has saved my life. I've been on these doses now for 17 years,
yep.
And without it, I don't think I would be here.
Certainly, just by the one criterion of longevity, which would be part of successful aging, you moved from having a major coronary and living 17 years longer to age 91. So I would say that, and you keep saying that the vitamin C with lysine combination is a major contributor to that accomplishment. And if you're people watching the show, there's a number you can call. If Medi-C Plus is not in your health food store at this time, you can call 844-871-0069. That's 844-871-0069. And then they have a website for your convenience that to which you can go. And that's mymedi-c.com, mymedi-c.com. And Medi-C Plus is certainly sold in Canada a great deal. It's making its way into that other part of North America called the United States. And it's found in Tampa Bay at Vitamin Discount Center stores. It's also at Abby's Health Store. And then up in North Wales, Pennsylvania, in Holly Hills Health Food Store. And a nutrition shop in Fort Oglethorpe, Georgia. They all carry the product. So it's making its way into the U.S. You know, that technical definition of aging successfully I gave you, I have my own sort of common sense, everyday street version of aging, or I gave you that definition of what aging is. Remember, the damage to the building blocks of life. If I said to you, this is how I define it, Dr. Jones, things we want to remain supple become hard, like our arteries. Things we want to remain firm become soft, like our muscles. Things we want to keep, we lose, like our hair, our hearing, our eyesight. The things we want to lose, we keep, like weight. Things we want to remain smooth, wrinkle, well, our skin. Things we want to go up, go down, like our energy levels and libido. And things we want to go down, go up, like inflammation, blood pressure, cholesterol, homocysteine, and whatever. And the things we want to stay moist, go dry, like our skin, mucous membranes. And things we want to stay thick, get thinner, like our bones, skin, hair, and nails. That's my definition of aging.
A good one. Pretty good one. Now, the other thing that your listeners should realize that when we're talking about aging of the coronary arteries and the benefit that vitamin C causes a reversal of that atherosclerosis and makes the arteries more rubbery and normal again, that doesn't occur just in the coronary arteries.
We'll explore that. We'll come back.
Did you know that the most common form of calcium supplement today is calcium carbonate, also known as limestone? You don't eat rocks as part of your balanced diet, so why would you choose to supplement your bone health nutritional needs with limestone? Our bodies understand and seek whole food sources of nutrition. New Chapter is proud to deliver Bone Strength Take Care, a calcium complex that delivers key bone health nutrients in the form of whole food, not rocks. Bone Strength Take Care also delivers key bone nourishing nutrients, including vitamins D3 and K2. Vitamin K2 is of critical importance as it ensures calcium is placed in the bone where it's needed and stays out of the arteries where it's not. Discover for yourself the whole food bone health alternative to rocks. Bone Strength Take Care, the best-selling natural bone health supplement in America. These statements have not been evaluated by the Food and Drug Administration. This product is not intended to diagnose, treat, cure, or prevent any disease.
as a family-owned company since 1968, Now Foods has spent the last 46 years building a legacy in the natural health industry as a trusted leader. Now provides a comprehensive approach to wellness by offering more than 1,400 high-quality health foods, supplements, sports nutrition, and personal care products at an affordable price. Now believes that natural is better. They don't use artificial colors, flavors, or sweeteners, and they offer many vegetarian, organic, and gluten-free products. Their foods are all non-GMO. Since their beginning, Now has grown to become an award-winning leader in the natural health industry. But one thing has never changed: their commitment to providing the highest quality products at the best value to empower people to lead healthier lives. High quality doesn't have to mean high price. From essential oils to amino acids, multivitamins to natural sweeteners, Now has you covered. To find a store near you that carries Now products, or for more information, visit nowfoods.com. That's nowfoods.com.
Aloha, I'm with pro triathlete Tim Marr. Tim, why is bioastin an important part of your training?
Bioastin is the strongest natural antioxidant fighting inflammation associated with hard training. It helps me get up day to day and put in the hard work without feeling sore and fatigued. I bounce back quicker and stronger. It also helps fight the elements from sun exposure, which is unavoidable when training for a triathlon.
Thanks, Tim. Make bioastin a part of your active and healthy lifestyle today. Aloha, Tim Marr. As a professional triathlete, training is important. How does bioastin help?
In triathlons, the last leg is always the run, which creates extra stress in the body because of all the tired pounding on pavement. Bioastin's main ingredient is astaxanthin, which fights free radical damage in the body while fighting oxidation. With high volume and long hours of training, recovery is such an important aspect, and bioastin helps me achieve a top-level performance.
Thanks, Tim. Make bioastin a part of your active and healthy lifestyle today.
Is your skin showing signs of aging? Do you want hair with more body and stronger nails? Add NeoCell's Super Collagen Plus C to your daily routine to help you regain your youthful, vibrant appearance. Collagen is the body's key structural protein, and it is critical to the elasticity and strength of connective tissues like skin, ligaments, and tendons. Recent clinical studies suggest that supplementing with collagen may reduce wrinkles and increase the firmness of your skin, improve the thickness of your hair, and strengthen your nails. Previously, medical studies also show a wide range of benefits from collagen supplements that may help with your joint pain, bone strength, and exercise recovery. NeoCell's Super Collagen Plus C provides 100% pure collagen that's hydrolyzed for maximum absorption. Results are felt and seen within weeks. Super Collagen Plus C promotes a healthy body by providing specialized nutritional support to help fight the effects of aging. NeoCell's Super Collagen Plus C products are available everywhere fine nutritional supplements are sold.
When you're passionate about your health, that passion leads to the knowledge that exercise and a healthy diet are not always enough. Sometimes you need the extra nutritional boost that only supplements can provide. If you are looking for the leading national brands of vitamins, supplements, health and beauty, weight loss, or sports nutrition products, look no further than Vitamin Discount Center. Voted Best Independent Chain by Vitamin Retailer Magazine, Vitamin Discount Center has been a trusted and valuable nutrition resource to the Tampa Bay area for over 15 years. With daily savings up to 50%, Vitamin Discount Center offers the best prices on the highest quality nutritional supplements. Not only will you find unbeatable value, your visit includes access to a staff educated on the application of products to help equip you with the products and information you need to proactively improve your health. To locate the store nearest you, visit vitamindiscountcenter.com, as well as access to articles on popular health topics, promotions, events, and thousands of products to shop from right at home. Your search for an affordable solution to better health is finally over. Vitamin Discount Center. For life, for less.
Let's Talk Nutrition is brought to you by Canavest, from seed to shelf. Country Life, a leader and authority in natural health and nutrition. Kyolic, aging makes the finest garlic truly odorless. Jaro Formulas, superior nutrition and formulation. Natural Factors, where great health begins. NZ Medica, the enzyme experts. Let's Talk Nutrition, on the web at letstalknutrition.com. We're back from the break, so let's rejoin Dr. Michael Garko.
Welcome back to Let's Talk Nutrition. My guest is Dr. Gifford Jones. Always enjoy having Dr. Jones on. And every day around this time, we have the LTN health question of the day. And The question deals with the product, Medi C Plus. And the plus part identifies a particular nutrient. Is it L-proline, L-lysine, or isoleucine? What's the plus part of Medi C Plus? Proline, lysine, or isoleucine? If you have the right answer, you win a $25 supplement gift card in Medi C Plus. And they have the vitamin C in the right proportion to this other compound. Is it proline, lysine, or isoleucine? 877-897-8255, 877-897-TALK. And if you need the phone number for Medi C Plus, it is 844-871-0069. We're showing that up on the screen along with an image of Dr. Jones. And you do 10 grams a day, and so when you do 10 grams a day, that automatically, the way it's distributed in the product, gives you that other compound. You can't mention what that is because that's the health question of the day. So you get 5 grams of the mysterious compound with it's part of the health question. And you've been doing that for 17 years, so I dare say it has served you well and helped you age successfully. And the fact you keep saying it's kept you alive.
So far, so good.
So far, so far, so good.
On the other hand, that's what the man said who jumped off the CN Tower in Toronto a while back, halfway down. So far, so good.
So far, so good. Yeah. And then you get to the bottom.
That's a good later on.
That's
on the other hand, you know, I've taken this now, Dr. Garko, for 17 years, so it's been a good run. You know, if I had a coronary tomorrow and died, it's still been a good run. And I think I've proved my point.
Sure, I think so. So what is that other part of the Medi C Plus? Who's in St. Pete? Joe. What part of that? Joe, welcome to Let's Talk Nutrition in St. Petersburg, Florida. What part of that Medi C Plus are we talking about? Proline, lysine, or isoleucine?
Hi. The second one, Doc.
Lysine.
Yes.
Yeah, see, and I know, you know, you've called my show a number of times over the years. I don't know if you take the product, but you would be a good candidate.
I'm going to see you tomorrow, Doc.
Oh, you're going to stop by that Earth Origins?
Oh, of course. Are you kidding?
Yeah, I'll be there. Stop by around noon or so. I'll be there for a few hours.
Yeah, I definitely want to. Anytime I get a chance to see you, I enjoy talking to you and spending some time.
Yeah, well, I'll get a chance to see. It's only $5 to get in, and they'll give you a $5 gift card, so you get it back anyway.
That's fine. That's
and I'll
fine,
be at the I'll be at the Jaro booth, by the way.
Oh, yeah, I'm fine. Yeah, don't worry.
All right, congratulations.
I'll bring you a cup of, Starbucks.
Yeah, you got to know what that Starbucks is. That's a complicated drink I have there, but well, any Starbucks will serve. All right, man. I'll see you tomorrow.
Hey, okay. Am I a winner?
You're a winner, brother.
Thank you, Doc.
All right. Our pleasure. And you're a winner, Dr. Jones. Medi C Plus, 844-871-0069. It's a great product. I add 2 scoops in my pre and intra workout drink that I use when I go to the gym every day, Dr. Jones. I've added it to that, and then I take it. Then I take the pills and along with that powder that I mix in with my drink. I'm trying to get the 10 grams a day like you, you know.
It's a good time to take it going to the gym, too, because you're under extra stress at that time.
Mm-hmm.
When you're under extra stress, your body needs more vitamin C.
And the powder is, they've managed to, you know, even you're dealing with these chemicals, they've managed to make it taste pretty darn good, even if you just mix it with water.
I mix it with water. I mix it with orange juice. And sometimes at 5 o'clock at night, I mix it with my rum and Diet Coke.
You know what? I believe you.
and you can't believe me because, you know, medicine, alcohol in moderation is possibly the best medicine that ever been devised, because there are 20 studies in the world that show that moderate drinkers live longer than teetotalers or alcoholics.
There you go. And Medi C Plus is sold in Holly Hills Health Food, store in North Wells, Pennsylvania. It's sold in Nutrition Shop in Fort Oglethorpe, Georgia. It's sold in Tampa at the Vitamin Discount Center stores and Abby's Health store. It's a great product. They got it. They put it together nicely. Got the right combination of vitamin C and L-lysine. And it served Dr. J. And you know what? He persuaded me. Honestly, I never took the product before I met him. And then I listened to him, and I went and did some research on the product. It's a good product. And so I got it on my – it's in my protocol. I have my bottles there that I take every day, you know, all my supplements. There's quite a few bottles. But it's part of my protocol, and I've made it part of my day-to-day regimen. And I'm just going to do what Dr. Jones did and going to go with it.
I think what you should suggest is that all the Tampa Bay Lightning should have some before the Saturday night's game.
Boy, they need it. they need it. Now, Dr. Jones, although from Canada, is a Tampa Bay Lightning fan, supports the team. We got to love that. And what are you going to do today? What do you have lined up for the weekend? Are you going to go to the movies? What are you going
to
do?
Oh, I'm leaving here shortly to go to my condo in upstate New York and do some writing, because next week I'm leaving on a cruise to go to Iceland and Ireland and England.
Really?
For 3 weeks.
It's a vacation.
It's a vacation.
Three-week vacation.
This is a cruising vacation. I was a ship surgeon for part of my life, and I'd love to get back on a ship.
Oh, this is great. You were a ship surgeon. That's right. Well, you deserve it. You deserve it. Enjoy your vacation and take your probiotics and, you know, to help ward off all those those viral critters that are on those ships, you know.
See, I won't see you for a while.
Yeah, I know I won't see you for a while. Well, we'll look for you when you get back, and bon voyage. Have a safe voyage. Enjoy yourself. And we'll look for you the next time, Dr. Jones.
Always a pleasure being on your show, and enjoy the day.
And you do the same. Medi C Plus, make it part of your day-to-day regimen. You won't be sorry. I'm telling you, the research is there. The product is terrific. They got the right combination of vitamin C and lysine together. I like it. I'm doing it every day now. I'm up to 10 grams a day like Dr. Jones. If I can get half the benefit he's gotten from it, it's all good. Your health is your wealth. I love you. See you Monday.
Hi, I'm...